jury says a Milwaukee man knew exactly what he was doing when he shot and killed his teenage neighbor.
At the time the crime was committed, did the defendant have a mental disease or defect? Answer, no.
And that means 76-year-old John Spooner will spend the rest of his life in prison rather than in a mental hospital. WISN 12 News, Mike Anderson tells us the mother of the boy says she finally has some justice.
I wouldn't call it revenge, I'd call it justice.
With those words, the 76-year-old John Spooner likely sealed his own fate with a jury. Jurors decided he was sane and knew exactly what he was doing when he shot his 13-year-old neighbor, Darius Simmons. He had accused the boy of stealing guns from his house 2 days earlier. Police searched the boy's home. No weapons were found. Simmons' mother, Patricia Larry, who witnessed the shooting, says she is the one who got justice for her son.
First of all, I want to thank God, and I want to thank Mr. Williams. He did a wonderful job, and I like to thank the community, families, and friends, and justice was served.
This was the first time Ms. Larry had spoken publicly during the trial. She sat through Spooner's chilling testimony about how he shot her son and wanted to kill his brother, too. Her pastor, Steve Jerby, says no way he was insane at the time.
We saw just how cold-blooded and how calculating he was, how he thought he knew what justice was, but we had no doubt that true justice would be served.
This was not the last time Spooner will see the inside of that courtroom in the safety building where he was convicted. He is to be sentenced on Monday. The penalty is life in prison. Live at the safety building in Milwaukee, Mike Anderson, WISN 12 News.